trying to figure out what sent a truck crashing into a gas pump. It happened at the Oak Hill Citgo in Scarborough. Investigators say witnesses saw the truck sitting at a red light and then suddenly accelerated, speeding on until it hit the pump. Two people were in the truck at the time. Both had to be taken to the hospital. Nobody else hurt. The crash did cause a lot of damage, and police say some pumps will remain closed at that gas station until the major repairs can be made.